If you find slope when you're given 2 points, like 2 comma negative 3 and 4 comma negative 4, you need to use the slope formula, which is m equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Then go back to your points, label them first x1, y1, then x2, y2. And you're going to plug them into the slope formula. Y2 goes first, so negative 4 minus y1, which is negative 3, over x2. We have a positive 4 minus y or x1, which is a positive 2. Then just do the calculations. Minus a negative means plus. Negative 4 plus 3 is negative 1. 4 minus 2 is 2. So the slope from these 2 points is negative 1/2.